Fat Nepotism Products in Bollywood. Sara Ali Khan. Before coming into Bollywood in her teenage days, Saif Ali Khan's daughter Sara Ali Khan was suffering from obesity. Sara Ali Khan weighed more than 96 kilos and she was also suffering from PCOD, which was a hurdle in losing weight. Later, Sara Ali Khan did intense workout to lose her weight. She also did yoga and took Kathak training to join Bollywood. Arjun Kapoor. Everybody is very much well aware about the transformation of the star kid. Arjun Kapoor suffered from obesity before his debut. This actor weighed more than 140 kilos, which was huge. He was too fat and was not getting chance in movies. Later, Salman Khan trained him. He lost huge amount of fat and become fit with abs and did his debut movie, Ishqzade. Alia Bhatt. Alia Bhatt is one of the fittest actresses in Bollywood currently, but before her debut in the industry, she was quite fat. The star kid was more than 67 kilos when she was just 17. She trained hard and maintained strict diet to lose weight. Karan Johar asked her to lose weight for debut movie Student of the Year, and after her debut movie, she lost more weight. Kareena Kapoor. Before coming into the Bollywood industry, Kareena weighed more than 75 kgs and was fat. After joining Bollywood, she worked hard to lose weight. She was backlashed by people when she became fat during Ye Mera Dil of Dawn. After that, she got into shape and gained zero figure. During her pregnancy, Kareena Kapoor put on too much weight, but after delivering Taimur, she started intense workout and lost extra fat. Sonam Kapoor. The fashionista of Bollywood who mocks others for their looks, Sonam was once more than 80 kilos before joining Bollywood. To get chance into the big screen, Sonam Kapoor did hard training. She did yoga and maintained a diet to lose weight. Sonam lost around 30 kilos and got into shape to become an actress in Bollywood. Sonakshi Sinha. Shatrughan Sinha's daughter Sonakshi weighed more than 90 kgs before her big Bollywood debut. Salman Khan spotted her at a fashion event and told her that he would make her an actress, but first she needs to lose weight. After that, Sonakshi started working out harder and lost the extra fat through intense training and strict diet. Isha Deol. Dharmendra and Hema Malini's daughter Isha Deol was quite fat before joining the Bollywood industry. She lost huge weight before joining Bollywood. She lost the extra kilos for her debut movie, Koi Mere Dil Se Pooche, but she was trolled for the remaining fat. Later, she followed healthy diet and workout plan and acquired the killer figure that she flaunted in the movie Dhoom. Jackie Bhagnani. Before his Bollywood debut, this popular star kid weighed more than 130 kilos and was too much fat. Before his Bollywood debut with Kal Kisne Dekha, the actor lost more than 30 kilos and shred those extra fats to get a fit figure. Adhyayan Suman. The Raaz actor Shekhar Suman's son Adhyayan was quite fat before entering the Bollywood industry. The actor lost more than 45 kilos with just a span of 5 months with the help of some intense workout.
Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.